Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 4T here. Welcome to more Iggy's Reckin Balls. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna be doing this game again. Well, I wanna use Amanda.
What's your game, dude?
Personally, I think Amanda's based on that big black chick. But just her, like, that kind of like she's like, uh-huh, like, you'll hear her voice, and you'll get exactly what I'm saying. She's based on the black, like, that big black chick. She's like, uh-huh, like, that's kind of her attitude. She's like, she's kind of based off, like, you're, that not being mean or anything, that's just the impression, I guess, that she's based off, like she, you know, that black girl that's got that attitude. That's what I think she's kind of based off, like one that's like with those like had like something in the streets or something, like. Yeah. Yeah, she's based off that. That's at least the impression I get. No. But yeah, that's the kind of impression I get when I friggin' see her, like. Yeah. But anyway. Yeah, that's kind of like the impression I get. Like, yeah, that's kind of the basis for her personality. The only thing I think she's really missing is a honey child. That's the only thing I think she's missing is a honey child. Honey child. Oh my gosh! That's like the only thing she's missing. Honey child. Oh brother. But yeah, that's kind of, I think, the only thing she's really missing. Oh, I just thought of something else. Like, I didn't really, like, again, again with this, I'm running into games that I did before I didn't, like, do commentary. This is another one of them. Like, I had this on my channel before. Like, I had this exact same game on my channel before. So, yeah, like, I find that kind of weird. This game was on my channel before. So, yeah, I find that a little weird. I'm not creeped out, it's just, I find it, like, odd. So, I guess you could look at it, like, that way. But, yeah. So, yeah. That's another thing. Is that it was on my channel once before. So, oh, yeah, that, like... It was on my channel long before, like when I was doing like non-video that's the thing I love about this EverDrive. Oh my gosh! I love the fact that I'm gonna be able to freaking go play through all these games again and get it right. You know what I mean? But it makes me like want to go play certain like. Yeah, so that's the thing I love about this thing. Is that I get to go play all these, like, other games that I didn't get to do because of other things that happened. I think that's the really cool thing here. Because, like, I get to do all that and friggin' do that. That's a cool thing. Ah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's kind of the thing. That's why I enjoy. Yeah, like, so yeah, these videos are gonna get longer, and I'm probably gonna wind up splitting some of them. So yeah, these are gonna get longer, so I'm gonna wind up probably breaking some of these up. Oh, I went down too far. I didn't mean to go down this far. Yeah, I didn't mean to go down that far. So yeah, I'll probably I think starting, I don't know what tower it is, but... I think it'll probably be, Soft Sun Canyon. That I start to break up some of this, like, footage. Yeah, that I start to break some of it up. Yeah, and then I probably like break it to like certain amounts of a certain like a certain amount to so I'll start breaking like. I'm trying to find the right word. I'm trying to like the word. I think I know what the word I'm looking for is. Like crunch it up, like make it like different size videos to like certain like different degrees or something. But so they won't be like all like the same like not all the same size, but so it's like cause, okay, some towers like. And I know this from the last time I did this game. Some towers are very, 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 very long. Like some of them are an hour. I'm not kidding you. I'm not skimping details. Some of them are that long. So I'm gonna watch like how long like some towers take. So yeah, I'm gonna friggin' watch. So and some might get broken up more than that. Because of like certain towers being a certain length.
Not my house,
so yeah, that's gonna be something. That's gonna be like an interesting thing here. Yeah. So yeah, that's gonna be one thing. Yeah, to be able to break up some of the towers. So. So yeah, that's gonna be the thing I have to do is break some of this stuff up. Yeah, some of this stuff's gonna have to get broken up. I have to break it all down. It's gonna get a breakdown. I get another one of that finding like some of these like towers will have hidden shortcuts. You just gotta find them. Don't. Oh. I say that enemy helped bump me back up. Like when I landed, I actually landed right on top of him, so that's kind of fortunate. Yeah, if you hit by that thing, you'll get knocked down like a level. Like a floor. I don't know what it's freaking called, but yeah, that's kind of how that works. Yeah. I might do another Pokemon game following Sapphire. I don't know. I want something like long. I like having long-term stuff to do. It keeps me busy, and it keeps me like concentrated on the same thing. I don't mind it. Like, I think that's the thing is like I'm getting more committed to like more long-term stuff, and I actually like that. I might do Leaf Green too. I wanted to do that. Yeah, that's one game I want to do too. Yeah, I'm gonna do yellow at some point. I know that. I'm gonna do yellow.
Back off, green.
Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna do yellow at some point too. So yeah, that'll be something to freaking give me a lot of time to do. But yeah. Yeah, that's. There's like a lot of Try to pull my finger on what I was gonna say next.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but yeah, so I got like oh, I was talking about long term stuff, wasn't I?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So yeah, I like having like a lot of long term stuff to do. It keeps me busy. I never was a fan of it. I like doing short stuff I can move, but I can see the benefits to like doing like some long-term stuff and sneaking some stuff in too. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm doing now. So I have like this game, I have Pokemon Sapphire going, I can sneak this in too. So yeah, I can see the benefit to that. Ain't that good. So yeah, I can kind of see the benefit to that now. I never could before, but now I can. Yeah, so I guess you learn something new every day. Like that's something I learned like not too long ago. I'd have started here, but I don't have the time for that. I have to do a gym battle later this week. And you're probably gonna have, wind up doing a gym battle later in the week, so yeah, that'll be that. So that's how that's gonna have to go. That'll have to be how it goes.
Not in my house, right?
Yeah, so yeah, I have to break it up like a little better. Yeah. Yeah, we're all tired, so everything's getting closed up together. Super happy fun. Is it really super happy fun? Or is it just like a level name you call it? Yeah, about to say, let's throw those that way. Man, not how I wanted to waste all those turbos. Oh, you freaking socialist. One of them just threw something at me. Yes, one of those just threw something at me. Yeah, one of those just threw something. Yeah, one of those just threw like one of those things at me. Yeah, one of those things that finds you. Yeah. That's the sad part of it. Yeah. That's kind of annoying. Yeah. Yeah, so that's part of that. But, yeah. So that's the fun of this level. So it's gonna be like, that's a friggin', I couldn't lap anyone this time around, but whatever. Yeah, I wonder how VfL Wolfsburg did today. I missed their match. I had to go freaking go shop around with my aunt. Or shop and get her some soup because she's not feeling well. And of course they lost. Not surprisingly. That shouldn't have been a shock to me. Okay, this is another one of those towers that has like a... No, you freaking... I'll freaking boil you! I'll freaking boil your ass! Yes. Yeah, I freaking got bombed trying to freaking cut to that secret. Yeah. So there's like a lot of little secrets like that. But yeah, I'll try and keep on this game as much as I can. But remember, I got other stuff to go on too. So yeah, I got a lot of other things to solve out too. Yeah, I tried like I told you this, like racing games do unnaturally well. So yeah. Yeah, I don't know what it is. The racing game videos always seem to do well on my channel. And I haven't quite figured out why. Maybe it's just to think people like excitement or something. Another thing I like ask my like my Sonic Adventure redo. I know I gotta do. Someone told me that I should do Big's part of the game just because they want to see my frustration. But the thing I noticed like when I'm running through it is like the fishing thing isn't as hard as I think. It's not as hard as, like, it's actually, like, pretty somewhat simple. It's just people are stupid. Like, actually catching the damn frog is the problem. Like, when you get them, it's not that hard. Yeah. So. So yeah, that's the actual problem. Oh no, I wound up helping him out. That probably was not a wise decision. Then again, I'm the king of bad decisions. Yeah, you want to get here first. You want to be the first one here. Is that ice even necessary? Is this even necessary here? It seems like a real good way just to be annoying. Yeah, it does seem like that. This tower's a real good way of just being annoying. Yeah. Like, another thing, I actually, like, watch some of Slim Kirby's Iggy's Reckin Balls videos myself. And I look over and I'm watching some of them, like, he missed a bunch of secrets. Like, he missed a bunch of shortcuts he could have taken. He missed a lot of shortcuts. Specifically, I think in, Candy Lane, he missed a bunch. Yeah, he missed a bunch of shortcuts. So... yeah, he missed, like, a lot of shortcuts. So yeah, that's kind of the thing. He missed a lot of shortcuts. So that's kind of the odd thing is... He just went and missed short... He just kept missing shortcuts. Yeah. So... yeah, that's kind of the thing. He just kept missing a bunch of and I don't really haven't figured out why he just kept missing shortcuts. Like, he missed a bunch. There are a lot of shortcuts that he missed. And like I said, they're just like, they're like small little ones, like, they're easy. They are easy to miss, though. Especially if you aren't paying attention. Maybe he didn't want to take them. But some of the shortcuts get, nope. Aw, I wanted the ball to rescue me. Now I'm behind Sunny, that's not good. I need to catch up now. The good news is I know a small little shortcut. Like, it shaved like a second or two off. And thankfully, it doesn't appear that Sunny is very fast. Yeah, there's a shortcut. There's like a... like I say, it was like a small little shortcut, but it certainly can help. Yeah. So yeah, it's like it may not look significant, but it can be pretty significant if you think about it. Like, yeah, do not take the long way around. The computers will always take the shortcut. Don't ever take the long way around. Those computers will always take shortcuts, so yeah, don't ever take the long way around. Yeah, don't ever take the shortcut. Yeah, don't ever.
Not my house, baby.
Yeah. So yeah, don't ever, and I mean ever, take the shortcut. Well, don't ever take the long way around. I'm sorry. Don't mind me. I eat paste. Me eat lots of paste.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright. I should have been more conservative with those. Yeah, and also another thing is... if you tap A repeatedly, you can, like... yeah, I probably should have been way more conservative with those. I'm already down. I'm at 2, so I'm gonna use 3 in this level. Yeah. Oh. I was like, I don't know why I went backwards there for a minute. That could have cost me. Oh man, I'm already low on turbo. That's not good. No, that probably could... no, that other tower's too low and too close. I was gonna say, that could have been a shortcut right there. Yeah, that could have been a shortcut right there. I want to save at least one boost. That and just for that section right there. Yeah, that's what I wanted to save it for. Damn it. No, that's gonna give him an opportunity. Catch up. Alright, here's another shortcut.
Hey, what's this?
No, go away. How'd you catch up so fast? Yeah, that's the shortcut right there. Yeah, you can, like, do that. That's how you get up to there quicker. That makes the climbing that part of the tower much easier. Kind of like... That whole part was pointless. That is a pointless thing to have right there.
Not my half,
nah, I don't freaking know, but no. Yeah, that one was kind of pointless. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Okay. So the sun finished last. Yeah, the sun finished last. Oh, Iggy, so close. It's so far away. Yeah, I'm gonna save Iggy for Iggy's challenge. Very obviously. Duh, that's the last level of the game. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna save that for... Who would we unlock? Oh, the ninja ball. It's called Mask. Anyway, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time. More Iggy's Wrecking Balls.